In today's episode of Tips and Tricks Using Mastercam, I am going to show you how to optimize the graphic viewing space by taking advantage of the Function Manager pinning and flyout functions. In previous versions, the toolpath and solids managers were upgraded to include this functionality, but the plane and level managers still used different style windows. Now, in Mastercam 2017, all these managers use the same display properties and can be configured any way you want. Let me show you how this works. To begin, you can see I have all the function managers stacked and docked in the default position. If I click this button, called Auto Hide, all the managers roll back into the left screen margin. If I hover my mouse pointer over one of the tabs, the manager rolls right back out for easy access. Next, I will pin the whole stack out again and tear off the toolpath manager. Watch how, if I auto-hide the remaining stack and redock the toolpath manager, the toolpath manager stays visible and I can fly out the others when I need them. Finally, I will stack the solid and level managers to the right screen margin and auto-hide them. Then, I tear off the recent function tab, dock it to the right, and adjust the width to just show a row of icons. Then, I make a similar arrangement with the toolpath, plane, and MBD managers on the left. Now I have my most used function managers open all the time and the others are in easy reach. As you can see, the new function manager display controls can help you adapt your system to be much more ergonomic. Well, that's it for this episode from Cimquest TV and the 2 Minute Tuesdays Mastercam channel. We hope you've enjoyed it and we'll see you next time.